Hello, this is Richard Silverstein of Tukul Olam. Today we're going to be talking about the deadly terror attack in Boston last week. Monday was the one-week anniversary of that bombing in which three bystanders were killed and 170 wounded. In later attacks that week, a police officer was killed and another seriously injured by the suspected terrorists, who struck at one of the nation's most important public athletic events. Two brothers, Jokar and Tamerlan Tsarnaev, aged 19 and 26 respectively, are suspected of a series of attacks last week that left one of them dead and the other severely wounded from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Today, the surviving brother, Jokar, was charged with using a weapon of mass destruction by authorities. He's being questioned in his hospital bed. There's a controversy raging because the federal government has directed that he not be read his, quote, his Miranda rights, which guarantee him the right to a lawyer and to remain silent. This is a right that is a major one afforded to criminal defendants by a Supreme Court ruling in the 1960s. Abrogating that right is advocated by hawkish Republicans who see the war on terror as continuing to boost their election prospects. During the shootout with police on Thursday, which happened in a Boston suburb, the suspects hijacked a car and threw bombs into the street to deter pursuing police. They used grenades and assault weapons and fired 200 bullets in the ensuing melee. When Tamerlan ran out of